Tragedy struck last night when I was finishing up the kidneys. I snapped one of the parts off on the bridge. So today I'm having to refit it. One thing I learned on this violin is make sure you do all your fancy cuts first before thinning the bridge on the violin. I will say I did fit the feet better on this one, but the bridge quality of the bridge last night was much better.